or something we have conceptualized today. But we're not talking about love today. You know why? Because we can't talk about it another time. I'm speaking about Joseph. Before we touch on Joseph, I want to look at our readings. The first reading talks about a sign. You want a sign. How do you know what is pregnant? Hey, how do you know? You go, you know. If you can't afford it, raise the jockey. Praise God. All right, come on now. You go. No, my brothers and sisters, there are signs that are important. And it's the same thing today. In our lives, we rely on signs. Everywhere you go, you see a sign. Do not enter. Drive this way, one way. But many of us see the signs and ignore the signs. By the way, church, we pause for a moment to introduce to you Katie and Tingling, David and little speak, David and little girlfriend. Katie, please stand up. Hello. Stand up. Hello. Katie, stand up. David, stand up for that, please. Church, they have been dating for about 6 months, praise God. Hallelujah. And we look forward to that marriage when it comes. All right? You know what? Wait here, alright? Going back to the sermon. Alright.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Give it up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord.
Thank you.